behind Anastasia Yatsenko
and
Natalia Agarelsova. Skate next. Originally from Izhevsk, that's a city in mid Russia, near Ural region. Natalia has very good triple loop combination. We will see if she can make this jump happen right now. She moved to St. Petersburg, skated with Alexey Mishin group. Now she's switched to actually the same group, but she's now in a different ice rink because Mishin has two facilities where he trains skaters. One is the main one where he's remained all the time, and the other one is when the skaters are working under his management. Here we go, triple loop. Jump which made very famous Tara Lipinski back in 1998 Olympics. There we go, double axel, half loop, triple salt. Tara right now is working for NBC. She's enjoying her life with Johnny Weir. They are great commentators, and we see them once in a while at all figure skating events in the world. Triple lutz. Great flexibility Natalia shows. It was a difficult season for her last year. She was having problems with her weight because she grew. Was a little girl before, now she's a young, beautiful lady. Another triple lutz with double toe. Only double in the flip jump. Giving up. Double axel. Exhausted.
Yeah, she looks exhausted. So I'm back. That was it was hard to go through, first of all, because so many people. It was, 7,000, and they all had to go out of the ring, and then they waited.
7,000 had to come back.
Yes, and they were waiting and get through for the press conference, but and then it took a while before assets arrived. But yeah, it was... So Xenia Stadbova and Fyodor Klimov not so thrilled with their skate, but they said the job was done, meaning getting qualifying for Europeans and Worlds and getting out to skate their programs, to skate two programs and debut them in competition. So for them, they feel it's a good first step for what's to come, and they hope, of course, to prepare now without further injury for the European Championships. And also Yevgenia Tarasova and Vladimir Morozov. Vladimir was a bit sulky. He didn't say anything. Usually in press conference it's him who is talking, but he was just sitting there, and I think he was upset because he missed the jump, and which cost them the title. It was close if he had done the triple salve. So, yeah, he was a little upset, I believe. Yevgenia said also, so yeah, not perfect, but you're going to get to Europeans and hope to improve our performance there. And Alexander Enbert, she didn't say a word, she just smiled. Alexander Enbert said that, yeah, not everything worked out, but they're happy that they went for the side-by-side triple salve, and also looking forward to Europeans. And they felt they, and also Tarasa Morozov, did not feel too tired after the Grand Prix final, so they were okay with that.
I think they are in a good condition.
Yeah.
It was funny because when I left, I said they won.
Yes. Yeah, well, I thought that technically, yes, but then the judges gave it to Stadbova Klimov.
Natalia Ogarelceva, only 159.69.